Regent Street, which is the main shopping street in Newcastle. It's hard to believe now that this used to be, before it was made of death drives, this two-way traffic. And what was famous from heritage, is behind me where you can see the Barclays Bank. There used to be a club upstairs called Casablanca, which was opened in the late 70s and went on into the 80s. And it was one of the few gay clubs in Newcastle. And it was quite iconic because below it used to be a cinema, which turned into a bit of a corner cinema. But the funny thing about it was, although it was on Northumberland Street, the entrance was round the corner on the Haymarket, but it was hugely influential to the gay community in the late 70s and early 80s. Casablanca.